You don't normally think of the order your features are drawn in an ArcGIS Pro map, but it is important when your features overlap or even cover each other. With ArcGIS Pro 3.1, you can now set the feature drawing order to control how your features are drawn in a layer. Let's draw it up! In ArcGIS Pro, I have added a feature layer of Canadian earthquakes over a 10-year period. These points have been symbolized using graduated symbols and a color ramp to highlight the quake locations with the highest magnitudes. As I zoom in towards BC, you'll definitely notice the default drawing order has hidden away many of the high magnitude earthquakes behind smaller ones. To fix this, I will open the symbology pane for my feature layer, then click the Advanced Symbology Options tab. From here, I will expand Feature Drawing Order and select the Magnitude field as my Drawing Order field. Voila! This option sorts the drawing order so features with the highest magnitudes are drawn on top. The drawing field can be a numeric, text, or date field, and you can add more than one field for further sorting. Here's another example. This time I have a feature layer of historic fire perimeters in BC. As I zoom in towards Prince George, it is very likely the larger polygons are covering smaller ones. So I'll do the same trick. I'll open the symbology pane and open advanced symbology options. But this time I will choose the area field as the drawing order field and toggle the sort so the lowest values draw on top. This flip allows the smaller polygons to draw on top of the larger ones. And that's how you can set the feature drawing order in ArcGIS Pro in a snap.